Hello students, so today we will see formulation of one more cosmetic preparation, that is cold cream. As we know, in winter season our skin becomes dry, that means moisture of the skin reduces. So it is very necessary to maintain the moisture or to retain the moisture in the skin. So for that purpose, cold creams are always applied in winter seasons to retain moisture in the skin. So today we will see formulation of cold cream. So as we know, cold cream means, name itself suggests that means whenever the cold cream it is applied on the skin, slow evaporation of the water from the cream, it will leaves the cooling sensation to the skin. So for that purpose or because of that action only, this is known as cold cream. So it always retain moisture in the skin and act as a moisturizing agent in case of the winter seasons. So here we will see today formulation of cold cream. Here it is the formula or various ingredients which are used in the cold cream, like white face wax, which is used as a stabilizing agent. It is used in 20%. Here we have taken 2% for 10 gram of the cream. Then light mineral oil. So other than light mineral oil, we can also use liquid paraffin also. So this is 5% for 10 gram of the cream. It will used as a lubricant. Then distilled water we have used 28.8%, which is used as a vehicle. Here we have used borax. It is used 0.7%, which will act as an emulsifier in this cold cream. Then quantity sufficient perfume we have used, and preservatives are used to prevent the microbial growth to the creams. Okay, so as we know, cold cream means it has to retain moisture in the skin. These are prepared, means water in oil base of emulsion, it should be prepared first, and from that this emulsion we can prepare the cold cream. Okay, so now we will see actual preparation of the cold cream. Now we will see various ingredients used in the formulation of cold cream. So here it is beeswax. 2% of beeswax we have used. Then mineral oil 5%, 5 ml here we have taken. Then borax 0.07% we have taken. Methyl paraben as a preservative, lemon oil as a or you can say take another perfume also, and water we have taken as a preservatives. Now we'll see actual procedure for the formulation of cold cream. Now melt beeswax at 70°C. Okay, first of all we have to melt the beeswax at 70°C. After melting beeswax, we have to add light mineral oil in it. Okay, now you can see here complete melting of beeswax occur. Now add mineral oil in it. In this way we have prepared oil phase. So here we can say this is phase A, oil phase. Now we have to prepare water phase to prepare W by O type of emulsion base for the preparation of cold cream. Okay, so now we'll prepare water phase. Now here it is the water phase. So in this we have added borax in water and we have prepared water phase, and here also we have maintained 70° temperature. Now we have to slowly add water phase in oil phase for the preparation of water by oil or water in oil emulsion base. Now we have to slowly add, drop by drop add water phase in oil phase for the preparation of, till the means till emulsion base will be formed, we have to continuously stir the mixture. Here we have added phase B in phase 1 and emulsion base is prepared. Whenever it cools, whenever this emulsion base will be cooled, we can achieve a smooth homogeneous
क्रीम, कोल्ड क्रीम. आफ्टर कंप्लीट कूलिंग ऑफ द इमल्शन बेस, ओके यू कैन सी हियर वेरी नाइस स्मूथ कोल्ड क्रीम इज प्रिपेयर्ड. वी हैव अचीव्ड वेरी नाइस स्मूथ कोल्ड क्रीम हियर यू कैन सी. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू पैक दिस क्रीम इन टू द कंटेनर. नाउ यू कैन सी वी हैव फिल्ड अवर कोल्ड क्रीम इन टू द कंटेनर, पैक्ड इन टू द कंटेनर एंड वेरी नाइस फॉर्मुलेशन हैज बीन प्रिपेयर्ड. सो हियर वी कैन सी द स्प्रेडेबिलिटी ऑफ द क्रीम ऑल्सो वी हैव अचीव्ड वेरी स्मूथ. Appearance is also very smooth, spreadability is also very good and also we have checked, we have achieved neutral pH of our formulation and it is white in color. Okay, so now we will see evaluation parameters on board. Okay students, so we have seen how to prepare the cold cream and these are the various evaluation parameters for the cold cream. Color we have to check, odor of the formulation, then appearance also we have seen, it was very smooth appearance, then spreadability also we have achieved very good and also we have checked pH. So in this way we have prepared cold cream today. Okay, so thank you.